Hey guys, welcome back to Extra Journal of Edible Constant Relief. My name is Trina Bitter 100. So, last time we visited Trina, we turned the future and got advertised, and talking to some villagers. But today we're gonna do something different. So, before I do that, I'm gonna check the mail. So, if you wanna see the previous video of Edible Constant Relief, or happen in the cards. So if you guys can watch the previous video, if you guys don't watch this video. So I have it in the cards right here, on the upper right of your screen. You just tap it or click it, so yeah. So anyway, let's go ahead and check the mail. This one's from Rudy. It says, "Dear Trina, you really said it means I'm bored. Really bored. Please save me from my boredom. Sorry, boredom. I'm desperate, really." Okay. So, let's go ahead and start talking to villagers. I know I haven't seen them for a whole week. Hey, Fauna. Hello, Trina. You seem cheaper as always. So what's on your mind? Wanna chat? Are you good at occupation, Trina? I've been doing all this research on fish, but I really need ocean fish to round up my knowledge. Will you be so kind as to catch one for me?
And look, I will do.
No problem. Thank you. I'm looking forward to it, dearly. Sorry about the cough, guys. I was sick for past maybe few weeks. So let's check out the fishing rod so I can do the research. Man, why is there a beehive in the ocean? So I find out ocean fish for fauna. Well, there is the fish. So I grab it. I just got a surrogate fish. It was a simple operation though.
The height is 11.40 inches.
So let's go ahead and give it to Fauna. There's Fauna. Great that we had so many chances to chat, Dilly. So I can help you. I got something. I got you surgeon fish. Hey, a surgeon fish. Thanks for bringing me one. It's even more amazing than I imagined. Here, my way of saying thanks. What do you give us? It's a science table. Thanks again for your help. It means a lot to me. So anyway, that's where I talked to Bimba. I haven't talked to him. I feel like we haven't talked in a while, T-Man. I missed our little chats. I don't like being ignored. If you see me around, say hi after all. It's only polite. Go ahead and talk to Camilla. There's Camilla. Go ahead and talk to her. Make a tea. Got a sec? So, I think it's about time to do the bit, huh? You know, the bit. The time capsule you buried? I don't know if I remember the previous video. Were you gonna just dig it up and bring it back to me? Were you a Texas girl? So anyway. So I go back outside and dig up the time capsule. Maybe grab the shovel. And I just dig up Camilla's time capsule. So try to go back in. And touch the bird. Hey, as long as you're a guest here, I promise not to eat you. So just try to relax, Texas girl. So what's up? Got a capsule. This one's from Cabela, so I got a capsule. Oh boy, here we go. I'm kind of nervous about messing around with a powerful poison at time. Oh, a frog shirt. Hey, I totally forgot to put this bait in here. What else? Huh, look, check out the crazy ribbon and letter. Dear grown up me, how is the future? I'm fine. Those are my favorite lounging clothes. You haven't been worn out, so hopefully they made this trip to the future without falling apart. Sincerely, Uncle Bill. I know I want to tell it myself, but I was so immature back then. I'm embarrassed. Okay, I gotta give you my fox shirt and space. I'm good with just this little. Sorry about the words, guys. I messed that up, the dialogue. Haha, thanks, Texas girl. So let's get out of here. Also, by the way, tonight, it is the Orbs Global Test Hunt. So, I will record this for my both original channel and gaming channel. Why is there two bamboo suits? There's Booba, and there is Peanut, so let's go ahead and talk to Peanut. Hello there, how's your afternoon, sugar tea? Oh, so what's going on, Peach Girl? Let's chat. Hey, I know you've totally been dying to get an invitation to my place, sugar tea. And now, consider yourself invited. Are you coming over sometime?
Or what, Peach Girl?
No. Huh, really? You want to visit my place, sugar tea? Well, we meet another time then.
Yeah, she wants to invite me to the house, but I can't. Now we're ruining my recording. There is Wilson.
Thanks for talking to me again, Major T. I started worrying.
It's been a while since we talked. So I figured you didn't like me anymore, Ducky.
Yeah, I know. I've been so busy with stuff like Minecraft, Saints Row 4, Saints Row 3, GTA 4, and all that stuff. Fauna. So I hope I will end this video by talking to Booba. Whoops, I just accidentally dig it up. There's a weed right here. So I'm gonna end this video by talking to Booba. Which time to chill before the sun goes down, good girl. Anyway, do you need something? I wanna chat. Oh man, I'm so hungry. I don't even have anything to treat. Will you pick an apple for me, Tiba, or please? Oh, alright. Yeah, my appetite is ready. It's ready, Nico. So anyway, let's hurry up and grab an apple. Put the shovel away. Grab an apple. Gonna pick those up. Hurry up and give it to Booba before I run out of time. Look, what's taking, Gigo? Want to eat this? Awesome, I've been waiting for this. So here you go, Apple. Donuts! Oh yeah, just what I wanted. That was so tasty, Gigo. Oh! I should give me something, should I? Okay, please take my count, score, and stakes. Mmm, that was great. Thank you, Rico. So anyway, I gotta go ahead and stop this video for today. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this video, make sure to give me a thumbs up. So thanks for watching, please bye.